Hey everyone, this is Amy again, and today I'm going to answer the most frequently asked questions. What are the physical signs that your blood sugar is too high? And what should you do when you notice them? Let's get started. All right, so before stepping into these questions, I want to clear out some common things about high blood sugar. Now, firstly, high blood sugar is a condition that's also known as hyperglycemia. Now, secondly, this condition usually affects people with both type 1 and type 2 diabetes. And thirdly, uncontrolled high blood sugar levels can lead to various problems, such as permanent damage to nerves in your hands, your feet, and eyes, and even increase the risk of kidney disease, heart attack, and stroke. Now, I know that all of that sounds worrying, so let's see what physical symptoms you can notice when you have high blood sugar levels, all right? So number one is more frequent peeing. When there's too much sugar in your blood, your kidneys have to work extra hard to get rid of it. And as a result, you start going to the bathroom more often than you normally would. Now, naturally, such frequent urination is going to lead to the number two symptom, which is being more thirsty than usual. When you flush out that extra blood sugar, your body needs more water to make energy and to transfer nutrients and to get rid of waste. That's why all of a sudden you feel really, like, really thirsty. All right, so the third symptom is that you feel tired and fatigued. The right amount of blood sugar gives energy to your body's cells and organs. When you have high blood sugar, the opposite happens. Your body's cells can't access the blood sugar for energy, so as a result, you find it hard to concentrate and you just feel really tired. Now, also, this symptom can go hand in hand with the next sign, which is headaches. Headaches are actually an early sign of hyperglycemia. If your diabetes is uncontrolled and the fluctuations in your blood glucose levels are high, you're more likely to have headaches and more often. All right, so what's next? Well, hitting that subscribe button on the Klinio channel, of course. You know that here we talk about diabetes management and we answer all the questions that may just pop into your head about diabetes, right? Okay, so let's move forward. The number five symptom of high blood sugar is blurry vision. You may notice that your vision isn't as clear as it used to be and that things may appear like a bit blurry. High blood sugar causes the lens of the eye to swell, which will change your ability to see. But there is no need to panic here. Your vision will go back to normal after your blood sugar stabilizes. The number six symptom is unexplained weight loss. Now, this means you're dropping weight without dieting or exercising. When you have high blood sugar levels, your body doesn't get energy from the glucose, right? Well, when this happens, your body starts burning fat and muscle for energy and you start losing weight. All right, so now you know the main symptoms of high blood sugar and it is necessary to treat it right away to prevent serious complications. Okay, so here are the main tips of what you should do to avoid high blood sugar levels or how to treat them without waiting any longer. First up is to check your blood sugar levels as your doctor advises. Take diabetes medications responsibly. Don't skip or change doses unless your doctor advises you differently. Drink more water. Water helps remove excess sugar from your blood through urine and it helps you avoid dehydration. Speak to your healthcare provider or dietitian about which foods to eat or avoid, how much to eat, and how often. Now, of course, avoid eating too much sugary or starchy food. Try to manage stress. High stress levels can impact hormones and blood sugar levels. It's important for people with diabetes to find ways to manage their stress, such as prioritizing sleep and maybe trying relaxation techniques like meditation. All right, exercise regularly. Working out can help lower your blood sugar, but under certain conditions, it actually can make blood sugar go even higher. So ask your doctor what kind of exercises are right for you. Manage your weight. Your doctor may suggest losing weight if you're overweight. Now, if you work to keep your blood sugar under control, you follow your meal plan, your exercise program, and your medicine schedule, you should not have to worry about hyperglycemia. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to check the next video about foods that help lower your blood sugar levels, and another one about understanding your blood sugar range.